Hi, I'm Mayor Richard Hurt, and I'm honored to present to you the 2023 State of the City. This past year has been that of recovery, but this year we are ramping up our efforts with new projects as we go full speed ahead and look towards the future. We relied on great working relationships with our trusted partners to keep our city thriving, and we will continue to do so over the next year to ensure that Aliso Viejo remains an incredible place to live, work, and play. Earlier this year, on March 1st, the City Council ended the emergency proclamation for the COVID-19 pandemic following the state and county's lead. We will remain vigilant in planning for other emergencies, including updating citywide evacuation zones and maintaining our alert systems. With the help of our trusted partners, we will continue to be proactive and remain prepared in case of an emergency. Last year, SafeWise ranked Aliso Viejo number 4 out of 50 safest cities in California. This wouldn't be possible without our dedicated public safety officers. We are incredibly thankful for the Orange County Sheriff's Department and the Orange County Fire Authority for the endless hours they spend ensuring the safety of our residents. This year, we welcome our new Chief of Police Services, Captain Alan Villanueva, and our new Administrative Sergeant, Ryan Dirkman. At the Orange County Fire Authority, Division Chief Barrett Hunter started with us late last year. Under their leadership, we are confident that Aliso Viejo will continue to thrive through strong public safety efforts. Another important public safety partner of ours is the American Red Cross. We work with the Red Cross to plan for disaster response, training our staff to operate disaster shelters. Recently, we've expanded our partnership with the Red Cross to host blood drives here in the city. So far, we held 6 blood drives with 167 units collected from 170 donors. We are proud of the efforts of our residents, and we will continue to provide donation and volunteer opportunities throughout the coming year. We are also working on creating the city's first local hazard mitigation plan, which will help us identify hazards and strategies for mitigation. This will be a citywide effort with participation needed from local business owners, residents, faith-based leaders, schools, and disaster response partners. One of the things I've been most proud of here in Aliso Viejo is our effort to quickly come together as a community in times of need. I have no doubt we can work together to make this mitigation plan successful. As you know, we have many beautiful areas located throughout our city, and many have chosen to explore with the help of their e-bikes. While the use of e-bikes has become more prevalent, we'd like to remind you and your loved ones to stay safe and ensure all riders understand the regulations and responsibilities that come with operating an e-bike. E-bikes must abide by the rules of the road, just like vehicles. So be sure that your family members understand those rules before heading out. We'd also like to encourage residents of all ages to wear a helmet, slow down, and brake early, and be aware of traffic and pedestrians. Let's continue to share and enjoy our city together by protecting ourselves and others. Our local businesses are the heart and soul of our community here in Aliso Viejo. Without the dedication of our business owners, our city would not thrive through music, arts, food, and culture that we find around every corner. To further success of our local businesses, the city has provided grant funding opportunities and will continue to look for ways to support small businesses. One of the biggest projects coming up in the city is the remodeling of the Commons Shopping Center. This will include exterior building upgrades, site improvements, signage, and an interior remodel. City Council's approval of the project will welcome a diverse range of new restaurants in addition to a new grocery store and electric vehicle sales facility. We are looking forward to helping these and other new businesses thrive while we continue to support the city's existing local businesses. Here in Aliso Viejo, our city's infrastructure has always been a large priority. You may have noticed our continuous improvement efforts over the years to maintain our public streets. One of our projects this year is to repave Aliso Creek Road between Enterprise and the 73, and along Enterprise between Aliso Creek and Aliso Viejo Parkway. These efforts will improve street conditions and ride quality entering the city from the 73 and around Town Center and the Commons. While repaving the streets, we will update traffic striping and incorporate bike lanes, which will be extended from Aliso Viejo Parkway to Enterprise. This update will connect the existing bike lanes on Aliso Creek Road up to Aliso Viejo Parkway and the Commons area. Beyond repaving the roadways, we will continue to review our facilities and identify areas for our immediate and future needs as a way of ongoing maintenance. We will also keep up with the current state initiative. This year, all households received new organics recycling bins. The program was implemented by the state to help reduce the amount of organic waste sent to landfills while we do our part as residents to properly dispose of organic waste from our kitchens and yards. It's been 2 years now since the opening of the Aliso Viejo Ranch. The city has given new life to this historic property by turning it into a gathering place for events, recreation programs, volunteer work, and so much more. Since the opening of the ranch in 2021, we've offered more than 1,000 classes and camps to our residents with attendance of over more than 10,000 participants. Aliso Viejo Ranch has set the scene for many of the city's events, including our annual Furry Friends Pet Fair, Breakfast with Santa, and Jam Fest and Summer Camp Expo, to name a few. To date, we've hosted 16 city events, and we look forward to spending more time with our residents at the many upcoming events we plan for this year. We've also had the privilege of creating a space to celebrate many of our residents' special life moments, including weddings, photo shoots, and other memorable occasions. Over the past 2 years, we've been honored to help you celebrate more than 170 events. We hope that you continue to find our celebratory space here at the Aliso Viejo Ranch for many years to come. One of the things I love most about Aliso Viejo Ranch is the working farm on site. Gold Coast Farm is operated by Renewable Farms to provide volunteer opportunities and donations to local food banks. This year alone, the harvest from Gold Coast Farm has produced more than 140 pounds of produce for donation to South County Outreach. This includes a combination of onions, oranges, limes, and more. Recently, the farm received 5 chickens to continue our efforts to give back to the local community. It's exciting to see the continuing improvements that are happening here to help further our charitable efforts. Beyond Aliso Viejo Ranch, the city continues to provide opportunities for residents to thrive in their own personal and professional lives. This year, we are partnering with the OC Public Libraries to provide monthly mobile library programs hosted at Iglesia Park Community Center once a month now through November. The mobile library program offers library services on the go, including registration services for library cards, checking out books, internet hotspots, resources, and more. Our community is stronger than ever because of our commitment to supporting small businesses, bringing unique opportunities to our residents while prioritizing their safety and doing what we can to serve those in need. I believe the biggest forms of growth come from the small wins. I am proud of how far our city has come, and I am confident in what we can achieve this year. Thank you so much, and I look forward to seeing you around the city soon.